I'm being serious, because there are...
What kind of emotion can you put into a Campbell's soup can? You know.
But then why, my question is, why would you paint a Campbell's soup can?
Because it's a part of the culture.
And I wish any war was still alive. Why did he have to go? Was it his time? Why do all the good ones have to die? Why do we have to die? And I wish any war was still alive.
I don't know.